Monster Jam fans, Monster Jam XD is back, and I have some big news. The MetLife Stadium, East Rutherford, New Jersey lineup is officially announced. So, the lineup for MetLife Stadium, East Rutherford, New Jersey on June 13th, 2015. The lineup is Gravedigger driven by Dennis Anderson, Max D driven by To Be Announced, Gravedigger the Legend driven by Adam Anderson, Lucas Ola Crusada driven by Lindsey Rink, Metal Militia driven by Todd LeDuc, Monster Energy driven by Damon Bradshaw, Soldier Fortune driven by Chad Fortune, Scooby Doo driven by Nicole Johnson, Team Hot Wheels Firestorm driven by Scott Buto, Captain's Coach driven by Alex Blackwell, Medusa, Mark White driven by George Belhan, Zombie driven by Sean Duhon, El Toro Loco driven by Chuck Warner, Son of a Digger driven by Ryan Anderson, Monster Mutt Dalmatian driven by Candice Jolly, Doomsday, Stone Crusher driven by Steve Sims, Extermigator driven by J.R. McNeil, and the Ice Cream Man driven by Roy Prigion. So that is the East Rutherford, New Jersey MetLife Stadium lineup. Then we will scroll down to the Foxborough, Massachusetts. Gillette Stadium, Foxborough, Massachusetts, June 20th, 2015. I will be going to this show and MetLife Stadium. I'll be going to both shows. So, this show will feature the featuring trucks that are listed. On the page. The trucks that are listed that would be there is Gravedigger driven by Dennis Anderson, Max D driven by To Be Announced, Gravedigger the Legend driven by Adam Anderson, Lucas Oil Crusader driven by Lindsey Rink, Metal Militia driven by To Be Announced, Monster Energy driven by Damon Bradshaw, Soldier Fortune driven by Chad Fortune, Scooby Doo driven by Nicole Johnson, Team Hot Wheels Firestorm driven by Scott Buto, El Toro Loco driven by Chuck Warner, Medusa, Mark White driven by BJ Johnson, Zombie driven by Sean Duhon, Monster Mutt Dalmatian driven by Candice Jolly, Doomsday, and Stone Crusher driven by Steve Sims. So, at Gillette Stadium, there is no Son of a Digger, or Ice Cream Man, or any of those trucks. I don't get that part of it. They don't have Son of a Digger, I don't get that. I don't get why they don't have Son of a Digger at Gillette Stadium. That's my only question that I have. So that's the lineup for both events. I hope you go to both events. So, that's the Monster Jam news. Bye-bye.